Dodge, and we have Clint helping on the camera.
Hello.
Today we're going to show you our new Grand Cherokee L.
This is our first three-row Grand Cherokee Jeep. The first Jeep in the lineup to have three rows of seating. Big occasion.
Nice. It's a lot nicer looking than the Commander. Some expensive stereo stuff. How loud does it go? Let's see. Yeah.
Too loud.
Yeah, that's pretty loud and it sounded excellent.
It'll sound even better with the windows and doors closed because it has soundproofing glass, which reflects the sound back.
Wow.
Anyways, look how nice and shiny it is.
This is our Uconnect 5, which is our next stage of evolution in touchscreens. It's a 10-inch screen. And
heated seats, air-conditioned seats, navigation. You can change the mood lighting.
Yes.
So this guy's got the quadra lift?
Yes, quadra lift.
Well, I can feel it. I'm leaning on the door as it's going up here. What's interesting about while we're in the front is because you can get a massage in here, can't you?
Yeah, it has massaging chairs. First massaging chairs.
Wow. And obviously the reason that maybe somebody would want this is because it's got three rows, but furthermore, it's got some pretty neat features for your keeping track of your kids.
Second row seat, so this one seats three. If you pull this down, you've got nice cup holders in the middle. These back rows here are heated as well.
Back rows heated and they all slide forward and back.
Yeah, show on the power.
And they all fold down, of course.
Yeah, let's jump in here, Clint.
So these seats all electrically fold down.
Look at that. And
they fold back up electronically as well, which is a pretty unique feature. One nice thing if you have little kids is a built-in sunshade.
Keeps the vehicle cool, keeps the sun out.
That's right.
Let's show them the fan cam.
Yeah, absolutely.
I don't even know, where is it anyway?
Right here.
Oh, how about that?
So if you see up there, there's a camera, mm-hmm. And it faces forwards, and here, we have what's called the fam cam here. So if you have little kids you want to keep an eye on with your rear facing child seat, for instance, you can see it fully. And you can even see Stacey climbing in the back there.
Yeah.
And you can see all the different rows. It shows you exactly what your kids are doing. They're not getting away with anything.
Actually, somebody left the massager on, so I'm just gonna
enjoy it.
Yeah. I don't know. Is there anything else, guys, or I'm just gonna hang out here for a bit, but.
Well, I think other than the usual features, it has a moonroof, fully opening moonroof. That's the majority of the beauty of this vehicle, what makes it unique.
Yeah, safe to say, this thing, oh wow, you're way at the back. Pretty unreal Jeep, come and have a look.